of a symbol. Scent and it's not bad, but I don't know exactly what the scent is. Let's go for it. those on Halloween. It's like the candy shaped like other foods. And this is just like a branded version of that. But I you know, I can get into that. It's got Gary on it. I love Gary. Sorry, I grabbed it. And it was $2.99, which is not bad for novelty candy. So I was like, let's go. Actually, how my brother eats his burgers normally. Try and get close enough so you can actually hear me chewing, because that's what we're here for. Saving some of my candy to do a video, and my family was like, wait, what? People watch that? And I was like, we sure do. I'm not always in the mood for mouth sounds, but I do find them quite tingly, tingly, tingly when I am in the mood. This one is different. But yeah, every so often I just go through a phase where I'm just like, all I want to do is watch my every so often it just hits. And making it is literally just an excuse for me to eat a bunch of candy. So I like it. Of Nerds Rope. This is one of my favorite. Whenever I do mukbangs, it's candy. I don't know. It's who I am. I love candy. I already had one. I got this one and the tropical one. I ate the tropical one earlier. But I wanted to save this one for a video. It's the rainbow one. Because I love Nerds and I love gummies. So, like, Nerds Rope is both of those things. That's like, Nerds. No. We're losing Nerds. Tragedy has struck. Foods, because it's like it's a trigger in and of itself, you know. I don't want to knock too many of the Nerds off, but like, let's just get into it. I see. I usually try to avoid shopping on Amazon, but I did see that you can buy like full cases of Nerds Rope on Amazon. So I might have to get some because they're hard to find here, and that was really good. So delicious. Or honestly, I could just get Nerds and some melted Twizzlers. See if that works. But you can't get Nerds here. You just can't find Nerds Rope. For 2 days, we've watched all of The Last of Us and season 3 of The Boys. So, like, I've consumed a lot of content in the last couple days. Been a content goblin, been a candy goblin, you know, the usual. I hope you remember to take your meds, drink lots of water, and eat. You deserve to eat. You deserve. Not only do you deserve to eat, you deserve treats, okay? You're allowed to have candy.